speech, I will inform my audience is about Armenian traditions. As you already know from my previous speeches, I come from Armenia. Large in their life, loving and generous Armenians are proud of their traditions and customs. The locals like nothing better than to open their hearts and their homes to strangers who are welcomed as a family. Generosity and open-heartedness are the cornerstones of every Armenian. The fun-loving Armenians love celebrations and everyone's invited. So if you visit to Armenia, coincide with all their traditions, festivals, that definitely includes you. Put on your comfortable shoes and prepare your taste buds and keep an open mind. Turn this one of their traditional rituals. The Armenians believe good fortune in love, life, and the prospect of a fertile harvest. The blaze of fire symbolizes light, warmth, joy, and the swift dispatching of winter. The fire predicts whether a couple is going to marry or have a child. It breaks the frost of winter and makes the fields fertile. It heals the sick and inspires hens to lay more eggs, And during this fire pretty much has the power to do anything, they believe also. Most notably, it is at this fiery festival that you'll see couples jump over the flames to determine whether or not they will get married. Newlyweds jump over a bonfire to determine whether or not they will have a child. In both cases, the Armenians consider it as a sign of good fortune if the flames touch them. Step aside, Saint Valentine's, Saint Sarkis is the Armenian patron saint of love and youth. And in his name, the key to the Armenian heart lies in a salty biscuit. On the eve of 14 February, Armenian singlestones eat specially prepared salty biscuits and stay away from drinking water. And the legend has it that they will have a dream of their future partner bringing them a cup of water to ease their thirst. And if not, better luck next year. So expect a riot colors on the streets of Armenia on Palm Sundays, Zaftazart, literally translated as decorated with fresh flowers. Zaftazart sees churches across the country decorated with flowers and willow branches. Being the first nation to adopt Christianity as a state religion, the Armenians are deeply religious. Celebrations such as Zaftazart, Easter, and the Ascension are therefore key dates on the Armenian calendar. At Zaftazart, the Armenians believe that blessed willow branches will bring happiness and good fortune to their lives and homes. These, along with wheat spikes, symbolizing a good harvest, are kept in the homes for a full year between Palm Sundays. On this special day, it's out with the old and with the new, the dregs of yesterday thrown on a bonfire to burn. Then at the heart of each family, children are light of the home. As the largely patriarchal society, Armenians give the honor of being named after his fraternal grandfather to their firstborn male child. One of the most peculiar of Armenian traditions, family is to keep the newborn away from everyone, people, except only the closest relatives for 40 days after their birth. They believe that it keeps them safe from the bad eyes, evil eyes. The living Armenians are light on their feet and love to express their feelings through dance, the tunes come out once the feasting is done and everyone expected to give it a good go. You may be just lucky enough to witness a Kochari performance if your visit coincides with one of the most popular festive celebrations. For now, I will stop here. There are lots of other traditions and customs to tell about, but it will take too long to talk about. Thank you everyone for listening. Bye!